Report reveals two answers Trump gave to Mueller in Russia investigation. President Donald Trump told special counsel Robert Mueller in writing last week that he did not know about his son's infamous June 2016 meeting with Russians before it occurred and that he was not informed by his longtime confidant, Roger Stone, that WikiLeaks planned to release information damaging to the Clinton campaign, CNN is reporting. The report relied on two sources familiar with the matter according to CNN. Trump submitted the answers on the 20th of November, after months of tense negotiations with Mueller's team over the scope of the questions. Trump's lawyers fought to exclude questions about possible obstruction of justice over the firing of James Comey as FBI director. They also opposed a sit-down interview with prosecutors, fighting instead for responses provided in writing. The Trump Tower meeting and WikiLeaks email dumps have been a central focus of Mueller's investigation into possible collusion between the Trump campaign and Russian government. Donald Trump Jr. met with a group of Russians on the 9th of June, 2016 after an associate contacted him offering information on Hillary Clinton. "If it is what you say, I love it," Trump Jr. responded to the associate, a music publicist who worked for Amine Galarov, the son of Russian oligarch Arazay Galarov. Trump Jr. and Trump have both stated publicly that Trump was not aware of the meeting before it occurred. Democrats have claimed that the meeting was an attempt by the campaign to collude with Russia. But Trump Jr. and members of the Russian delegation have asserted that nothing came of the meeting. They've said that the Russian lawyer who led the meeting, Natalia Veselnitskaya, failed to produce